So Pete was camping in Parker, Arizona, about blew through a turn, decided he needed better lights, and off-road lights did not exist at the time. So he found aircraft landing bulbs and housings, put them on his truck, and KC was born. His friends wanted some, and then he started going to races, and it just exploded on him. So as KC became popular, he was assembling the lights in his garage, and as it became too much for him, he hired stay-at-home housewives in the neighborhood to do piecework assembly for him.
So we began with initially aircraft landing lights, which at the time were superior to the lighting in existence at that time. And since then, we've made developments and refinements to our products that enable them to generate a great deal more light, yet be dependable for the off-road competitor.
With KC having created the off-road lighting market, we've been very big in off-road racing, and a lot of racers through the years have relied upon KC to get them through the finish line.
When I'm running up a road at night, I want to be able to see way out there. When I'm climbing up a mountain pass, I want to be able to see what's on the other side when I top over that hill. Not only that, when I'm roaring down through some of these Baja roads, I want to be able to look way out there. You need that perception. KC provides the best, highest quality, maximum light. That's why I use KC's.
We've been around for a long, long time, and it's because of the relationships that we've built, from employees to customers to vendors and partnerships in the industry. We're taking legacy design and fusing it with modern technology. We are deeply passionate about the products we build and are even more passionate about using them. At the heart of everything we do lies an authentic desire to connect with ourselves and each other through adventure. Our vision at KC is to create a brighter world full of adventure through meaningful experiences with each other. And how we do that day to day is creating premium, unique products that illuminate life's adventures.